The Siddaramaiah government is once again at the center of a controversy. Reports suggest the state government was considering a proposal to provide Muslim reservations in public sector construction contracts. Sources indicate that the government could present a bill in the upcoming winter session of the assembly. Under the proposal, sources say Muslims in category 2B of OBCs would receive 4% reservation in contracts. Sources say the government was also considering an overall 47% reservation in government contracts. The BJP hit out at the Siddaramaiah government, claiming the Congress was taking away SC, ST and OBC quotas to benefit Muslims.
A Congress party, Arakshan Virodhi party, desh ke pichhdo ka arakshan, desh ke dalito ka arakshan samapt karkar, वो माइनॉरिटी को मुसलमानों को आरक्षण देना चाहती है। भाजपा का एक भी विधायक है तब तक मुसलमानों को आरक्षण हम नहीं मिलने देंगे।
The Chief Minister's office denied any proposal to grant Muslim quota in government contracts. The CMO added that quota for scheduled caste, scheduled tribes and OBCs are already in place and the government is studying demands for quota by other communities.
ये कांग्रेस पार्टी इतना गिर चुका है पूरा देश में जो अल्पसंख्यक नीति का जो रहता है उसका तुष्टीकरण नीति परमोच्च लेवल पे चल चुका है जो अल्पसंख्यक लोग जो हुबली में इधर दंगा फसाद हुआ था वो पुलिस को मारने के लिए कोशिश किए थे ऐसा लोगों को ये छुड़ाने वाले लोग अभी उसको कॉन्ट्रैक्टर को जो उसको देने का उसके बारे में सोच रहे इसके लिए भारतीय जनता पार्टी पूरा इसका विरोध करते हैं
The possibility of Muslim quota in government contracts in Karnataka is being used by the BJP to corner the Congress in election states of Maharashtra and Jharkhand.
While the government agreed that there was a demand for Muslim reservation in public contracts pertaining to construction works, it has also debunked of there being an actual proposal to implement this. The BJP was quick to jump in on this matter by alleging that the reservation quota for Muslims, the 4% reservation in fact, would be given by snatching away the quotas from SCs, STs and OBCs.